Hello, this is 1988, and welcome to a special bonus episode of Mega Man Extreme. Oh, that's a nice beginning. Yeah, that's a nice one. I want to show you guys what happens if you don't kill File. Oh, come on, eh? You're gonna hit all those spike... Yeah, I guess so, yeah. He's gonna hit all the spiky balls. Yeah, but I want to show you guys what happens if you don't kill File. So, as you can see, there's no more door around here. This time we're gonna have to go up here. And what do we find behind this door? Why, it's a new mid-boss! Oh, nice! Alright! He's actually not so difficult. He can be sometimes annoying when he grabs you. But nothing special. He got me again. Darn it. Oh, we almost got him. I kind of slow down here, but that's because the sprites on the screen. Okay, come on. One more charge shot. That wasn't a charge shot. Come on, X. There we go. Yeah, this is the first change. Alright, I'll see you guys at the next change. So, I'll be right back. Alright, as you can see guys, the stage of, the second Doppler stage, in the beginning, the windows here were, or not all of them, but this window here was not broken, but now it is. I wonder why. Yeah, come on. Alright, another change is beneath here. First there was water, but now there isn't. Yeah, let's just defeat these guys. Very easy. Oh, by the way, we still have Zero, so. Yeah. But you want to keep Zero alive this time. Or, yeah, not alive, but I mean, you just want to still have him in your, as an option to choose him. Let's put it that way. And there was no boss in there. I wonder why. Oh yeah, this part. Alright guys, I will see you at the top of this part. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's see. Yeah, You see all the cracks in the wall here? I really don't remember this was here before. I think this was this happened if you not kill File. So yeah. Let's see hey, where's all the water? Oh well. I wonder what's behind this door. Oh, it's File. Oh, how come? Goliath, huh? Oh, okay. Show me what you got. Yeah, very, very easy boss, this one. He's a little more difficult than his previous form you encountered. But nothing we can handle. His attack pattern is basically the same as Blizzard Buffalo. Just dash away from him and you're fine. Alright! Did we get him finally? This time? Or has he... Oh no, he's at a second form again. Alright, let's handle this. This one is also tricky. His flames are faster and his bullets will actually trap you like a spider web. So you have to watch out for that. But particularly watch out for his flames because it does the most damage. Ah, come on, hit him. Oh, that wasn't a good spot for me. Come on, jump. The best thing to avoid the fire is actually walk towards his side and jump. So don't stand still and jump, just walk and jump over it, like this. If you stay and jump, it's gonna be more difficult. Oh, he got me. Okay. Oh, we almost got him. There we go. Yeah, basically he will now say the same thing as the first time you actually killed him. So, yeah, I know this is gonna take long, okay. So basically, now he's gonna die. Great! Alright guys, to my knowledge, there's one more thing I want to show you guys. And that is, how do you get Zero instead of Doppler at the end of the game where Sigma has cornered you. And that's basically very easy. All you have to do is keep Zero alive, so don't use him. Like I did with that mini boss. I got the saber, but I lost him. So don't get the saber, and you can actually get a saber now because you didn't defeat File. So yeah, don't use him in the in the remainder of the game, and yeah, you will get Zero in the ending. But yeah, just. I'll be right back at that precise moment. So, be right back. All right, guys. I was thinking about it, and I thought, why not? Before I show you guys how to get Zero in the ending, I want to show you guys how to beat Dr. Doppler without the beam saber. So yeah, I just want to do that, and then the next episode I will show you guys how to beat Sigma without the beam saber, both forms, and you will see automatically the ending of with Zero. So yeah, let's do this quick. It's very tedious this boss battle because you have to shoot very fast. But oh well. If you don't shoot him when he has this green thing around him, he will regenerate his power very fast. It's very annoying battle, that's for sure. But it can be done. He's almost dead. Oh, come on. My poor thump, really. Darn it, just die. Yeah, we almost got him. Alright, this time we got him. There we go. Oh, my poor thumb. Oh man. And this is what I meant by annoying and tedious. So it was better using that beam saber actually, but oh well. Yeah, I know about this. Alright guys, in the final let's play episode of mine, I will show you guys how I beat Sigma without the beam saber, and that's not gonna be easy, I'm telling you now. And we automatically get Zero in the ending when he cornered me, because I didn't use Zero for nothing this time. So yeah, thank you for watching guys, and I see you next time in the final episode of the final bonus episode of this let's play. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.